makes me faint. Colors of destruction are vivid like paint.
Do you think it's true? Will the world be destroyed? Or is that girl just paranoid?
I never thought Godzilla would make us cry. Is it really him or something else in disguise?
I knew it. It's aliens trying to take over. The reality is making my drunk ass sober. And that Godzilla just thinks that phony. Came to Earth with your alien cronies. Broke my jaw, kicked me in the balls. Had no choice but to make a call.
Godzilla is the only tool that will ever need to instead human food.
Some people call me a mouth breaker, but my enemies know me as a jawbreaker. Working for the government, protecting the world.
Stop aliens from abducting boys and girls.
This doesn't have to be me. I'm using statues of some instances for our friend.
I'm just a little bit of a soul, just a little tale of the same old.